We have to find Marvin Boggs.
Marvin died 2 years ago in a fire.
Yeah.
Marvin has died many times.
Oh, can we have that?
Is a banjo.
Keep your voice down. Don't make any sudden moves. Just stay close to me. Don't use your cell phone.
I took my cell phone.
Don't talk about cell phones. Don't talk about satellites.
Seriously?
Where are you trying to kill me?
I'm not trying to kill you.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Why would I be trying to kill you?
Because the last time we met, I tried to kill you.
That was a long time ago.
Some people hold on to things like that.
I'm not trying to kill you. Okay? So that makes us friends. Right? Right. Good. Wanna take that knife out of my balls now? Who is she? Sarah. She's not trying to kill you either.
I don't stay in the open.
Come on, I'll show you the house.
What's that?
Decoy.
He lives in a car.
Come on in.
Why do you live here when you have the other place?
Let's put it this way. When the helicopter passed over the house last year, and I could feel their eyes on me, wet like peaches.
I have a list here. This is written by a reporter who's now dead, along with everyone whose names are on that list. Well, almost everyone.
Frank, how many times have I told you you cannot trust the system? I told you when you're in the system, they switch the flip and you're done. Man, satellites, cell phones, chips, net, the web, the dentist.
Marvin. That list is the one we need help with.
Yeah, I gotta check the files.
Christian, thanks, man.
Insane.
Well, he thought he was the subject of a secret government mind control project.
This'll take a minute.
Sure.
As it turns out, he really was being given daily doses of LSD for 11 years.
Well, in that case, it looks great.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Got it. Guatemala, fall 1981. Five of the guys on this list where they're not including us.
San Benito, just outside.
Indian territory.
Yeah, it was a little village. Everybody was killed. Civilians over there told us to go in there, clean it up, make it look like it never happened.
You think everyone on this list was there?
Damn it. Do you know what's wrong with this country?
They're all trying to kill us?
Exactly. Is there anybody still alive on that list?
Gabriel Singer.
Frank, I never thought I'd say this again. I am getting the pig!
Who's she talking to?
Just take it easy.
Frank, we gotta get rid of this broad. I know a great place just up the road, lots of alligators.
We're not getting rid of the broad. I like her, okay?
Well, wait, what's the angle?
No angle. I like her.
Okay, so They pull her voice from the payphone, probably right now, install the recognition software and backtrace it to Singer. So then we show up, they bring out the satellite, and we're fried with Y-rays.
How you doing?
Good, fine.
Singer is going to be in Mobile tomorrow. We can catch him at the air freight terminal. How about that?